Hello dear children, how are you all? I hope you are fine. Welcome back to St. Thomas Babylon School. Today our subject is story. Today we continue this story, the Thirsty Crow. Okay?
There was very little water in the pot. The crow thought of a plan. It collected some stones and put them into the pot. One by one. The water came up. The crow drank the water and flew away happily. Feeling very happy, okay?
But there was very little water in the pot. The crow thought of a plan. He collected some stones and put them into the pot. One by one, the water came up. The crow drank the water and flew away feeling very happy. Once again, we revise full story, okay? A crow was very thirsty. He looked for water here and there. At last, he saw a pot of water. But there was very little water in the pot. The crow thought of a plan. He collected some stones and put them into the pot. One by one. The water came up. The crow drank the water and flew away feeling very happy. Okay children, so this full story, the Thirsty Crow, you have to revise at your home. Okay, it's your homework. Bye bye, have a nice day.